Hi, everybody. How you doing? How's it going on this beautiful April day? If you're joining us live, I see some friends are joining us live. Good to see you. Good to see you. I hope everyone had a wonderful weekend. It's a wonderful, beautiful Tuesday here in Tennessee, in Nashville, in Mr. Matty's world, because that's what we are today, Mr. Matty's world. And I had a lot of fun this weekend. I was outside a whole bunch working in the garden with the green grass growing all around and did a lot of throwing stuff out that we didn't need anymore. We're planning on giving some stuff away in our house this month of April, and we're recycling, reducing, and reusing a lot. Have you heard of those words before? Recycle, reduce, reuse, repurpose, find different things to use our junk for instead of just throwing it away, or finding the right way to throw things away, trying to reduce how much we take away from this planet. You know what I mean? But we're going to talk about that a little bit later. We're taking care of our things. We're going to use some imagination later to use some of our junk to make some cool stuff. And we're just going to use what we have. So what we got to use right now. What we got. But of course, first, it's time to stretch, everybody. But I think we need to change our scene, our scenery a little bit. Let's take our scenery to here, to this beautiful valley. Doesn't this look nice? I think we're going to do a little bit of trees grow tall. Do you remember that? If this is your first time joining us, this is going to be fun. It's a nice little stretch. And if you've joined us before, you've done this with us. So let's all do this together. Point your hands up. Tree grows tall. Branches come out. The wind's blowing. Leaves fall down. Down to the ground. You can rest. Let's do it one more time. Legacy. Tree grows tall. Branches come out. Leaves fall down. Down to the ground. Oh my goodness. Take a deep breath. Chew! Bless me. Got to sneeze into that arm, right? Oh my goodness. That breathing caught me. In this valley with all these allergies and everything growing around. That must be what's happening there. But we get a little sniffles in our nose, right? And if we were to blow in our sneeze in our hands, what do we got to do? We got to wash our hands. That's what we got to do, of course. But you know what time it is now? Let's not talk about that right now. It's time to do a little bit of a new thing. It's called Head and Shoulders. No. Not Head, Shoulders, Knees, and Toes. It's called Head and Shoulders. And it's this fun little thing that I learned from watching a Mr. Rogers show. Do you ever watch Mr. Rogers? Have you ever seen Mr. Rogers? He was a guy who created this awesome TV show that was all about imagination. We love imagination here in Mr. Matty's world, don't we? In fact, we are all about. In fact, we are made up entirely of imagination, using our imagination. But using our imagination here in Mr. Rogers' world, we're going to imagine that we were with his friend who was teaching him this song. It's called Head and Shoulders. And it's going to go Head and Shoulders, one, two, three. Head and Shoulders, baby, one, two, three. Then it's going to go Head and Shoulders, Head and Shoulders, Head and Shoulders, baby, one, two, three. I think you'll get it. Boom, it goes, has a little rhythm like this. Head and Shoulders, baby, one, two, three. Head and Shoulders, baby, one, two, three. Head and Shoulders, Head and Shoulders, Head and Shoulders, baby. One, two, three. So did you see that rhythm? Did you see that little pattern there at the end? Let's do Shoulders, Tommy, baby. One, two, three. Shoulders, Tommy, baby. One, two, three. Shoulders, Tommy, Shoulders, Tommy, Shoulders, Tommy, baby. One, two, three. Tommy knees, baby. One, two, three. Tommy knees, baby. One, two, three, Tommy knees, Tommy knees, baby. One, two, three, that's all, baby. One, two, three, that's all, baby. One, two, three, that's all, that's all, that's all, baby. One, two, three. All my Calvary kids know where that's at. That's right. Oh my goodness. So much fun. So much fun that we were clapping our hands so much. Let's do a little bit of rhythm. Actually, no, what? No, I take it back. It's time for our first song, everybody. I would have hated to have missed out on our first song. And our first song, of course, let's do a little bit of the Hokey Pokey. You know what it's all about? the hokey pokey. If you're going to do something, you put your whole self in. Isn't that right?
What is the hokey pokey?
What if?
Really is. What is it
all about?
The hokey pokey. The hokey pokey really
put yourself,
what
whole self
all
in.
About, all about. What
you're going to get it done right.
Really is what it's all
come on, y'all.
About. What if the hokey pokey really is what it's all about? What if the hokey pokey really is what it's all about?
You put your left hand in and you stick it all about. Put your right hand in and you shake it all about. Well, your left foot and your right foot, well, they get all moving. You can do anything when you put your whole self in. Come on, y'all.
What if the hokey pokey really is what it's all about? What if the hokey pokey really is what it's all about? What if the hokey pokey really is what it's all about? What if the hokey pokey really is what it's all about?
Take your right hand out, get a little rest. You take your left hand out and you get a little rest. Get off your feet and have a seat. Take a deep breath. Get your whole self out when you need a break. Come on, y'all.
What if the hokey pokey really is what it's all about? What if the hokey pokey really is what it's all about? What if the hokey pokey really is what it's all about? What if the hokey pokey really is what it's all about?
You put both hands in, you take both hands out. You put your whole self in and you shake it all around.
You do the hokey pokey and you turn it all around.
That's what it's really all about. That's what it's all about. So friends, when you're at home and it's time to rest, don't be on your phone or your iPad. Put it down, take a rest. And when you're doing something that doesn't involve your iPad or iPhone, put your iPhone and iPad down and just do that. You're gonna be awesome at whatever you do. You put your whole self in.
It really is what it's all about. That really is what it's all about.
Mm-hmm. That's what it's all about. The hokey pokey, folks. It's science. It's science.
Science.
But anyways, enough of that science. We're going to talk about rhythm. There's some science to rhythm, I would say. Remember last week, what were we talking about last week? What were we doing? We were talking about 1, 2, 3, 4. And clapping on the 1, 2, 3. So if we clap on the 1, 2, 3 together, here we go. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we realized that that's kind of like B-I-N-G-O, B-I-N-G-O, B-I-N-G-O. And Bingo was his name-o. Isn't that right? 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's do the and. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. It's kind of hard. I'm going to slow that down a little bit for me. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And you know what that is? B-I-N-G-O. 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 So if we just go O, 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 and Bingo was his
name-o.
That's right. Bingo was his name-o. So let's try it again. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 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 You're doing so great at that rhythm. I love it. You're doing so great. I think you're about an expert at clapping your hands right now. Who's an expert at clapping your hands? Let's see a show of hands. Raise your hand if you're a clapping your hands expert. Oh, you are? You're a clapping your hands expert? Well, let's clap them from the front to the back then. What do you say, everybody?
Clapping my hands from the front to the back, front to the back, front to the back. Clapping my hands from the front to the back. Now we clap them in the front.
Come on, clap them in the
now
front.
Now we clap them in the front.
Good job, y'all.
Now we clap them in the front.
Clapping my hands, yeah.
Clapping my hands. Clapping my hands from the front to the back, front to the back, front to the back. Clapping my hands from the front to the back. Now we clap them in the back.
Can you do that?
Now we clap them in the back.
I know you can.
Now we clap them in the back.
Clapping my hands, yeah.
Clapping front to the back, front to the back, front to the back. Clapping my hands, clapping front to the back. Now we clap down low. Now we clap down low. Now we clap down low.
Let's all clap together just one more time.
Clapping my hands from the front to the back, front to the back, front to the back. Clapping my hands from the front to the back. Now we clap up high. Now we clap up high. Now we clap my pie.
Yes, yes, y'all are getting so, so good at that. And guess what? Mr. Matty is hard at work when I'm not here teaching y'all these virtual play and learn lessons. I'm at home mixing some songs. You know what that is? I'm putting songs together so you can be listening in your car, on your headphones, or anything like that, and you're listening. And you're going to hear me singing in your ears. Isn't that fun? So you can clap your hands from the front to the back anytime. Anytime you want. Maybe we'll do a fun music video too. That would be exciting. So many ideas, so many fun things. Speaking of fun things and great ideas, I know someone who always has some great ideas for us, Mr. Dean. Remember Mr. Dean? Music teacher extraordinaire. I teach music with him. And we're going to get him on board here really quick. Let's see if Mr. Dean's around. Let's see if he's around. I got my Skype headphones on. So we can see if he's around. Mr. Dean, Mr. Dean, Mr. Dean, Mr. Dean, Mr. Dean, Mr. Dean. You coming up, buddy? Where you at? I hear him. I hear him, Mr. Dean.
Oh, hey.
Hi, Mr. Dean.
Mr. Matty.
Yes. What's happening, my friend? Good to see you.
Oh, man, so good to see you. You know, you could not have called at a better time.
Really? I love having good timing, especially being a musician.
Yeah, because, you know, I've been a little sad and lonely today. So seeing your face is exactly what I need right now.
Yay. I don't like sad and lonely. Well, I like sad and lonely. You know what I mean. I don't like hearing that you're sad and lonely, but I'm glad that I can help and make you feel better.
Yes.
That's so
weird. Oh, and you do. You do. So thank you for giving me a call. Good to see you.
Hey, good to see you too, my friend. What else do you do when you're feeling sad and lonely? What else is something you can do that maybe our friends can do at home if they're feeling a little sad and lonely or bored or tired or just kind of miserable? What can we be doing to help us feel better?
Let me see. Well, you know, music is always great.
Music is great. You know, it's kind of funny. We've been talking a little bit about recycling and repurposing and reusing. And I almost think that when you sing someone else's song, you're kind of reusing someone else's song. Is that truth? Is that kind of like, is that a form of recycling?
Yeah.
Sustainability?
I would say so.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think it counts.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Yeah. Well, what do you got going on for us today? What are you going to do for us today? I can't wait.
Well, you know, I thought maybe I would sing a song, maybe a Japanese song. We haven't done that, have we?
I know I haven't. I can't speak Japanese. Can you speak Japanese?
I actually can. You know, I used to live in Japan.
What? No way. That's awesome. I know that you've traveled to Japan a lot, but I did not know you lived there. That is so cool, Mr. Dean.
I did. I lived there for about 5 years.
Wow.
So,
5 years. That's pretty
5 years.
Cool.
Five.
That's so
five.
Great.
One, two, three, four, five.
How do
it
you
was
say
amazing.
One, how do you, can you say one, two, three, four, five in Japanese?
I can. One is ichi.
Ichi?
It kind of like you got an itch. Ichi.
Ichi. Ichi. Okay.
Yeah,
ichi. One.
And we got knee.
Knee.
Kind of like your knee.
Like my knee. Okay.
Not like,
okay.
Yeah, knee.
Okay, knee.
And then three is son.
Son.
Yep.
Like song without a G.
Yeah.
Son.
Son.
Okay.
Son. And then she, kind of like he and she.
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 That's right, she. And go is five.
Go.
That's right.
My son is always level five. Go. Go.
Yeah. That's so right.
That
so
one.
Maybe... That might be his favorite number in Japanese.
Right now, that's his favorite number, no doubt, without a doubt. And it sounds like one of my favorite words, not my favorite words, but the word that he's probably hearing the most from me right now is no. So,
yeah.
But anyways, but you know what? Enough of this. You have a song in Japanese that you're going to sing for us. I'm going to let you take it away for us, if that's okay. Can you take it away?
Absolutely.
Take it away, Mr. Dean.
I would love to. And I have a guitar here, so. All right. So, yeah, exactly, friends. I was saying how I was a little sad and lonely today, and I was thinking, I know the perfect song. There is a song in Japanese. It's an old, famous song from the 1960s, I believe. It was famous in America for a little bit. It's known as the Sukiyaki song, right? But in Japanese, it's called Ue o Muite Aruko, which means I walk with my head up, facing the sky, right? Because the idea of the song is if you're walking with your head up to the sky and you're sad and maybe you're crying, then the tears can't roll down your face, right? So it's perfect. So it's talking about walking with your head up, imagining the happiness up in the clouds. And so it's a song about a lonely guy. And it's a beautiful song, and it always makes me feel better. And I learned it when I lived in Japan, so I thought I would sing it for you today. All right, so here we go. I feel better already.
You should feel better. That was fantastic. Oh, great stuff. So, I love that.
Yeah.
For a song that's in a different language, it's pretty catchy.
It is. They don't speak English in Japan. Well, some people do, but they have their own language called Japanese. And we talked about the numbers, right? Ichi.
Yep.
Ichi.
Ichi.
Ichi. Ni.
Ni.
San.
San.
Shi.
Shi. And go.
Go. Exactly. So, I picked up that little song over there, and that's a song that always makes me feel better. And the lyrics, we call the words of the song.
Yeah.
The lyrics are a little sad, but the song is so beautiful that it just makes you feel so good when you hear it. So,
yeah, I hear you. Oh, yeah. I totally get that. I'm so happy that you were here to share that with us, because I was having a pretty good day, and it made me even feel even better. So I can imagine that if any of our friends were having a bad day at home, I hope they're feeling a little bit better. They got a song they can help sing and make them feel better.
That's right.
Let the rain come down, feel like replenish them, just like this.
That's right. You know what else you can do to make you feel happy?
What's that?
You can eat a banana.
I love eating bananas. That's right. You know I do.
Banana.
I got excited. I'm like, oh boy, bananas. Oh, I get to eat bananas. Oh, I don't have a banana right here. I might go eat a banana later. I'm out of bananas right now. I can't believe it. I got to go get some bananas. Unbelievable.
Well, I would give this to you if I could pass it through, but
the digital banana.
I don't think.
Can't download it. I don't have that kind of bit rate. I don't know. I can't do it. I can't do it. Maybe I can't download a banana as of yet. When the day comes that I can download a banana, what a glorious, glorious day that will be, I think. But until then, we're going to have to settle with just the mischief and wackiness that we get to share with each other. But thank you for tuning in with us. Thanks for getting on the call with us. You always
Matty,
bring a lot of fun stuff to the table, so we always appreciate it.
Well, I'm glad. It's always a highlight of my week when I get to be on Mr. Matty's World.
Woo!
So,
I love it. So. And it looks like all of our friends are loving it at home, too, so that's great.
Excellent. Excellent.
Yay!
So, yeah, so friends, here's something everybody can do. If you don't know where Japan is, ask mom and dad, whoever can help you, to find Japan on a map. I think that would be good for everybody to know. So that's your homework, everybody.
Find Japan.
Find Japan on a world map.
I love it. I'm going to find
it. And eat a banana.
And eat a banana. Get that potassium. I love it. That's wonderful, wonderful advice, Mr. Dean, as always.
Yeah.
Well, we'll see you next time. So everyone say bye, Mr. Dean.
Bye, everybody. Great to see you, Mr. Matty.
See ya. Bye, Mr. Dean.
Okay.
Love that guy. He's awesome. We have so much fun together. And we love coming up with fun things for you all. So, again, I was out in the garden a whole bunch this week, and it got me thinking about the green grass growing all around. Who wants to watch the green grass grow all around? I think I do. It's time for Little Mr. Matty music video.
Green grass grew all around, yeah, the green grass grew all around. There was a hole in the middle of the ground, the prettiest hole that you ever did see. With a hole in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. In this hole, there was a root. Strongest roots that you ever did see.
grass on the branch, and the branch on the trunk, and the trunk on the root, and the root in the hole, and the hole in the ground.
Was that fun? Did you enjoy that? I had a good time. I love it when the green grass grows all around. All around, all around. You know what else I love? Making a mess. We made a mess this weekend in our house. We had so much fun. And like I said, we've been going through a lot of this recycling stuff, trying to figure out what we can use container-wise. And I'll just like, you know, stuff that we can repurpose. We have just a mess everywhere. We got dishes everywhere. We've got dirt outside. We've got just, we're making a beautiful mess. Who's ready to do a beautiful, who's ready to sing a beautiful mess with Mr. Matty? I hope you are, because I am. Let's sing it. Here we go. Making those beautiful messes. That's right, here we go.
What a beautiful mess we're making. Spend all of our good time playing. Don't want to stop, because we'll have to clean up this beautiful mess that we are making. Throw this out, all about. Scattered on the living room floor. Room for maybe just a few more. Has it been this messy before? Mom and Dad, before you have some kind of panic attack, know that we got your back. Kids, you can put the toys all back. We'll clean it up when it's time to say goodbye. Until then, don't stress, come and play in our beautiful mess. What a beautiful mess we're making. Spend all of our good time playing. Every toy is out. All work, no way. We gotta earn this mess. We put ourselves to the test. All of this means we're truly blessed. We'll clean it up when it's time to say goodbye. Until then, don't stress, come and play in our beautiful mess. What a beautiful mess we're making. Spend all of our good time playing. Don't wanna stop, cause we'll have to clean up this beautiful mess that we are making. What a beautiful mess we're making. Spend all of our good time playing. Don't wanna stop, cause we'll have to clean up this beautiful mess that we are making.
I hope you have the best time making a mess. I hope you remember to clean it up. Right, shout out all the way to the back. Oh, I love it. Are y'all having fun today? I know I am. I'm having a good time. I'd say I'm having a really good time with you all. And I think it's about time that we talk a little bit about what we were talking about earlier about being resourceful, recycling, reusing, repurposing. So we found a bunch of this stuff in our recycling. Well, let me be honest. I forgot to take our recycling out when our recycling came to pick up. So now we got to go through our recycling and kind of figure out what we can take, if we can take anything to dump, if we can kind of smush anything down. But we kind of got thinking, maybe we can come up with some fun things to do with, it's like we thought of this coffee, this old coffee container. My son loves drums. So we're thinking of getting a couple of them, make him a little drum kit. That'd be kind of fun, wouldn't it? Could you make a little drum kit out of some old plastic lid cans? Maybe some pans too, or some glass. What else did we do? We're gonna repurpose these cans, and we're gonna plant little plants in them. Maybe grow some seeds in them, like tomatoes or basil, or I don't know, something like that. We're gonna give them maybe away to some neighbors if they want to grow them in their yard. But that'd be kind of fun. You can do some fun things with that. Repurpose. Went through, found this paper towel roll. I think everybody's got some rolls laying around. Make some telescope. You could cut them and do more planning with them. Get more plants with them. You just gotta use your imagination. You could make a toy with it. You could make some gifts for somebody. I don't know. You'd be creative. Come up with some fun ideas of your own. But that's what being resourceful is all about. It's not about going out and getting something and getting a new toy. Oh, it's about just having what we got. Sorry, random drum beat every now happens in Mr. Maddie's world. You know how that goes. But it's about finding something that we, instead of running to the store and getting something, we might just stay at home and get something, use something we might have at home. Instead of buying a bunch of containers for these plants, we're just going to come up with some fun little containers like that. Instead of buying a set of drums, we're just going to come up with a fun drum kit on our own. So that's what we're going to do. That's one way that we can help out, reduce the stress. It helps keeps the Earth's things where they belong. So instead of getting more plastic out, we're recycling our plastic. Instead of throwing the stuff away and getting something else that took some more material to make, we're just using what we already have. So making our impact a little bit smaller on this earth. But you can make, like I said, containers, instruments, art, gifts, fun stuff. Use your imagination. But you're helping out by doing that. You can clean up your mess, your beautiful mess. We got to clean up this beautiful mess. With all of this plastic and all this stuff everywhere. So, something kind. If you want to be something kind, until the next time we meet, maybe you could make some art out of something you've repurposed that can bring joy to someone's life. Maybe you can make a gift out of a coffee container. Maybe you can make it or you can plant some plants in this little container. Give it to someone. That's something kind. Maybe you can take some chalk in your sidewalk where people are just walking along. Maybe you can repurpose it and have a lot. Maybe a game. You can make it a game board. You could do hopscotch, or you could make a fun game for people. Give people instructions like, when you cross this square, you got to turn around. When you cross this square, you got to hop up and down. When you cross this square, you got to shout out loud saying how happy you are. So find something to repurpose it to give someone some joy. I think that'd be a fun thing to do. I'm hearing those birdies. Do you hear those birdies? Let's sing about those birdies before we say goodbye today. Hope you had fun today. I know I did. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds sit by my doorstep, sing sweet songs, melodies pure and true, singing, this is my message to you. Don't worry, ba-da-da-da. Every little thing gonna be alright. I say, don't worry about a darn about a thing. Every little thing is gonna be alright. So we say, one love, one heart. Say, let's get together. Let's all get together and feel alright. It's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note, so you won't worry. Just be happy. Cause you know, sometimes life will give you trouble. When you frown, you make it double. Just don't worry. Just be happy. Remember, at least three songs in our medleys here in Mr. Matty's World. I hope you have a beautiful rest of your day. And until we see each other again, I hope you know that you are love and you are loved. All the above. Thanks for being special. Da da. It's gonna be all right. Much love, friend.